a guy, like, you're a cool guy. Mm-hmm. You know, you are a cool guy. You're a gentleman. Mm-hmm. You're clean. You're smart. Yeah.
Okay, my type is light skin, braids.
It's it, guys, it's about that time. It's going crack on bananas. She don't want me, but wait till I'm home. Bitch, I bet she be blowing my phone. You gon' smoke, bitch, I'm better than coffee. About me, put a zest in a coffee. My boy.
Yes, ma'am.
Hey, what's good, YouTube? It's the boy Aphiwe. Back with another pressure video. Who am I here with?
Nana.
Yeah, hey, mama, fancy, hey, mama. Yeah. I love. Damn, the camera's tripping. The camera's tripping. Yeah, so what are we doing today?
I don't know. You see, I must come here for a Q&A, I guess.
Yeah, so today we're doing a Q&A. I'm just going to ask you, Kule, I'm going to ask you simple questions. Just simple questions. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. So, first question. What's your type?
My type? I don't have a type.
You don't have a type?
Yeah.
So, like, what do you... feel like, what do you look for first?
I could just say,
okay, so you said you don't have a type.
Mm-hmm.
So, more than a type, would you date someone like me?
Well, yeah, but yeah, mm-hmm. I would date a guy like you. You're a cool guy, mm-hmm. You know, you are a cool guy, you're a gentleman, mm-hmm. You're clean, you're smart. Yeah, I would. With a star.
But okay, what are some things that you like about me?
Let me see. You're smart, and kind. Those are the some. Take win.
Just.
Yeah, you're a cool guy. And you're kind. And yeah.
She forgot the looks, but you're complimenting everything else but the looks. But yeah, okay, what I like about you, you look good.
Thank you.
You're so kind, you're a good person. You know, boy, you're easy to talk to. Yeah. Okay, what are some things that I do that you don't like?
Yeah, bro, signal. Oh, when you take sides with your Annette, when they playing jokes and pranks on me. Yeah.
That's all.
Yeah, you cool guy.
Just so you know what's meaning don't mean.
Oh, I don't hate that.
Nah. Okay. What was your first impression of me? Then got to call you boy.
Well, I don't remember, to be honest. I don't remember. It's about how many months? 2 months? 3 months ago? 3 months or 4 months, yeah. Yeah, I don't remember. Quite well. Let's move.
Okay, I think the first time I saw you, I don't know. But the first thing I saw, okay, yeah, is that she looks good. Yeah, but then I'm born. The viewers can see that you look good. Yeah, boy. I would thank you. I do. Yeah, because I'm so
chair. Carrying content with
you. Yeah. But yeah, it was that. And that you're a good girl, although. You and boys.
Oh, my God.
What do I know? Oh, so when you keep picking on me about Kuluma Namanto Mazanamani.
You know that I hate boys so much. You know that. You do.
But mina bengengidlalo ngawe. Okay, yeah, you said you could date someone like you. Where would you want to travel to, like anywhere in the world?
Let me see. A lot of places. Mauritius, Paris. Yeah. Players are doing now. Now I'm about to go like Africa tomorrow. Once a week. Yeah. I'd travel almost all around the world if I were to get a lot of money.
Yeah.
Why not?
Okay, I'd probably want to go to Cape Town again because I don't get Cape Town and I was in Greece. So
I've never traveled.
It's a England, so.
Yes, you're lucky, bro.
Yeah, no, Cape Town. Cape Town is so cool. So pretty, too.
South Africa. It's so nice. Yeah, it's so nice.
Yeah.
On the pictures and stuff, yeah. I'd like to go there, actually.
Probably Cape Town. I haven't thought about anywhere else in the world yet, but yeah, you. How can you go outside of the country if you haven't seen like Kama?
Yeah, I can't clear a computer.
So I think I'd probably.
I'm so now I'm planning to travel. I'm going to Abazan. Yo, Abazan, you're my man. But yeah, as soon as I get a job, I guess I'll be sorted.
Okay, I have no further questions. Yeah, do you have any other thing that you want to ask?
Oh yeah. Wait, what is your type?
My type. Okay, my type is light skin, yeah, boy, braids, slim thick, Arsenal jersey. Arsenal jersey. Pretty smile. Skin is glow eye. Have you seen the sunrise before?
Yeah.
Yeah. Mangona, it's like your skin. But then yeah, no, my type. Ish. Yeah, that. But nah, my type is I like simple hands. And one thing about me, boy, okay, I understand who's mean I do socials and stuff, but then having someone that's indulged by social media, that's a turn up for me. But in terms of looks, it's like, yeah, it's light skin, Arsenal jersey. But then, yeah.
Yeah. Your longest relationship.
Okay. My longest relationship. My only relationship foods was what? 3 months. Now let me tell you something about the relationship. Yeah, well, being in a relationship so late, bro, like in this generation, yeah, well, so you can't say, but yo, yeah, that was like the longest relationship was the shortest relationship ever. And yeah, I think after that, okay, I've only been in like, yeah, two, I guess. I don't know, but the only serious one was that one.
And it ended within 3 months.
Yeah. That's all you want to ask?
Yeah.
Well, how long was your longest relationship?
I'll tell you off camera.
Yeah. Right. But then that's the end of the video, sister. So right.
Yeah.
But then you gave a fake so this is on like because I only shoot videos with it. Yeah. But then you made it this far in the video, subscribe, like, do all the good stuff. Yeah, I'll put your IG in the video.
Yeah, I am Nana Tede, guys. Please follow me.
Yes, sir. I said, bonga. Hey, guys.